Administering the antitoxin.
Powering the armature. Captain Thule, can you hear us?
Excellent work, Commander. Captain Thule's return could be the difference in our fight to save the Sector. It is good to see such a close friend and such a fierce warrior back from the dead. Even if he is confined to a dreadnought. Most importantly, the biotoxin sample you collected will allow us to develop a weapon with which to deal a killing blow against the High Fleet. With Angel Forge secure and the biotoxin sample from Typhon Hive in our hands, the battle goes well. It will all be for naught, however, if we cannot find a weak point in the High Fleet itself. You must recover the astronomic data from the Tech Priest station on planet Typhon. The Chapter, the Sector, and the Imperium itself are counting on you, Commander. Commander, we have located the Tech Priest base camp, but it is in grave danger. An orc mob is heading straight for their location. These greenskins have just cut a swath through several small communities and outposts. Their leader calls himself Gorwaza, and he commands from a powerful looted tank. We cannot let the orcs reach the Tech Priest base camp. If the tech priests are killed, we may never find the astronomic array. Stop Gorwaza before he gets to the base camp.
Camp. I have marked its position on your display.
Quickly, before we are too late.
Our foes grow in strength.
Destroyed.
passing, be vigilant. For the chapter. Sentry gun dropping in.
Start up me wagon, boys! It's crusher time!
There's Gowaza!
Prepare for armored assault! Here it comes! Get out of the way!
Me wagon with your miserable gear!
Vehicle is up to our position. Tactical shift.
What?
You weaklings ain't nothing!
Targeting now.
Cannon firing! Clear the target area!
Light up the lot! Fire and boom!
Hostile armor has us in their sights!
Discipline! Death! My guts doing way over there!
The orc is dead, but the damage is done. The base camp is in ruins and the tech priest's dead.
Let our enemies beware, for victory is ours.